She's gone. She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on, let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen.
Well, I should have gone with Gav.
Clive, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back. There are so many.
Aye. One for every fragment of our mind.
Too slow.
Yeah. there, boy!
In there.